Their orphanage is in constant danger of vandalism and burglary. In recent months, several of the children have been assaulted and two of the nuns raped. Unwilling to give up after some 80 years of service to the community, the sisters have turned to the Old Testament for a solution. Eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. Like the Oriental monks of the ancient Shaolin monastery, these modern sisters have embraced the martial arts. Skills are predominantly protective and defensive. But should human life or chastity be at stake, the good sisters are well prepared for sterner measures.